Yo guys, it's your favourite YouTuber, Doughty Plays here, back at it again with a video. Today in this video, we're going to be doing a GTA 5 casino heist. The target is diamonds, because we're beasts, and also, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and we do be not getting a lot of subscribers lately, so you better subscribe, or I'm gonna sue you, yeah? Alright, so, without further ado, let's get into the video, boys and girls.
Been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. That's the entrance. Follow the tunnel. It'll take you right down till you're... All right, everyone. Head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault. Inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive. And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance! Now get working on those guards. Shit! Gave in! Looks like we're gonna have to improvise another way. Hold up! The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access cards simultaneously. Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! See? And hey, presto! Don't miss the diamonds, right there on the carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Thank you. still some rich pickings in there.
Thank you.
kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say...